with carbs and a whiskey drunk. Talking circles around ourselves till we're too far in. Soon starts the sneaking around. City bars, not a soul to be found. You can't keep a secret that everybody knows. So we're on our own. Leave it to the lucky ones. They got the line on who to love, who to judge. Out flakes with stone wind on their faces. Collapse into the bed where the two of us first met. To start a fire in the cold sheets. Now we're finally free of them. Leave it to the lucky ones. They got the light.
About 10 minutes, had about two good bites, no connections.
Two hours later.
There it is. There we go. Nice one. Barely felt that bite. She remembers. And as you can see, on the pink. There's that bait, Leo. There's our first one of the evening. This is a nice little spotted bass. Don't have my scale on me, but beautiful, beautiful fish. She's probably about a pound and a half. Really healthy, great shape. She is from my fingertip up to my elbow. Very nice, very nice. Beautiful spotted bass, about a pound and a half. She's about 18 inches long. Really good health. Let's get her back in. There she goes. Awesome. Thank you, Pink. Beautiful. Let's do it again.
Tomorrow.
There we go, a little bass. No, a little Sunny. Nice size. Very cool. Let's take a look at him. That's awesome. That is big. That's beautiful. Look at that. Look at this catch. This is amazing. Beautiful sunfish. Pretty little guy though. beautiful. Perfect hook set. Perfect little guy. Hey, little guy. Another beautiful red-breast sunfish. Very nice. We've caught about 15 of these today, I think, between the two of us. About live worm is that you get the opportunity to kind of microfish and fish some of the species that you don't. I haven't caught little sunnies in years, you know, between trout and bass and everything else. So this is just fun. fishing at its finest.
Meanwhile,